What's going on, guys? Welcome to one of the biggest news updates we've had in a while for Fortnite. As you guys know, the time for release of version 7.40 has been delayed a few times, but it's all gonna be worth it. Let's get straight to the video because this is so exciting. So basically what we're gonna be getting, dude, is we're gonna be getting the week 11 challenges, which are gonna be the overtime challenges. So literally everyone who completes the 13 free overtime challenges by February 27th, so 2 weeks, you have 2 weeks, we will receive the upcoming season 8 battle pass for free. You're literally gonna be getting season 8 for free, dude. Like, no need to pay 950 V-Bucks. And I know a lot of you guys, even me over here, I do save my V-Bucks for the battle pass, 950. We're gonna be getting battle pass for free, so make sure to smack the like button. That's super crazy. And it's not just the leakers that are saying this. It's in the patch notes, which we're gonna go over in a little bit, guys. But anyways, over here we have the patch notes, first version, 7.40, share the love. So this update is huge. This update's literally the biggest one. We thought we're getting 500 V-Bucks for free. We might be getting the entire battle pass, dude. Well, not might. It's actually confirmed by Epic Games. So, guys, this is kind of crazy. I just woke up, as you can tell by my voice a little bit. But you should definitely leave a like anyways. And I can even play my intro. Look at this. It's loading! No. What's happening? Come on, play the intro. Oh, the intro doesn't want to work, guys. The intro doesn't... Ah! Oh my god. Yo, okay, whatever. Dude, my computer hasn't woken up. I'm so sorry for that, guys. Anyways, Epic Games just released the patch notes for 7.40. Downtime is required. Dude, there is gonna be 2 hours downtime today. Huge update. Anyways, what's new? Share the love. Valentine's Day surprise. Is the game down yet? Dude, my computer is just a potato today. But anyways, the response we've seen for Share the Love has been more than amazing. Yes, and they delayed it twice. But anyways, everyone who completes 13 free overtime challenges by February 27th will receive Season 8 Battle Pass for free. Dude, we're getting it for free. Anyways, let's check it out. So the game's still not down, which is kind of, it's okay. It's okay. The game not being down is okay. If you don't have an outfit, now it's your time to get it. To get several for free with the battle pass, you will receive season 8 outfits instantly and you can earn up to 5 more. Alright, save your V-Bucks. This one is for on us, dude. Oh my god, like, say, Epic Games are so nice, dude. Alright, we're also getting the Triumphant Return. Yeah, that's, I know about that. Alright, so as you can see, the update comes out in 8 minutes. But anyways, tier 100, I've unlocked it. Challenges, I've done literally every single thing. Overtime challenges, as soon as they release, I'm gonna have videos on the channel how to do it. Anyways, we're getting gifting back. Like, this is so crazy, guys. Gifting is back for a limited time, starting now until February 22nd. And for Valentine's Day, you can send the the Heartspan glider to special someone for free. Free glider? Okay, listen. This Epic Games, they're gonna kill Apex Legends. Like, this is what's happening here. Free battle pass if you do the challenges. Free glider if you send a gift for free. Then the gifting? Then we're getting a new weapon. Infantry rifle, take aim and deliver accurate downfiring. Downrange with this precise aiming semi-automatic sniper, which is basically kind of like the hunting rifle. Maybe they evolved the hunting rifle, whatever. Limited mode. Oh, catch. I don't know about this one. In this mod, all game guns have been removed. Only weapons are grenades and other items. Yo, this is actually cool. Small grenades, clingers, remote explosive, porta-fort, impulse grenades, and shockwave grenades. So this is actually fun. I like that. Chest pawns and floor loot set to 100. So every single chest location is gonna be working out. Can only get consumables out of chest, floor loot, increase supply drops throughout the game, faster circle times, increase drop stack counts. Dude, this one is fun. When this comes out, I should do a video on it because this is actually fun. Dude, I'm so happy for this Fortnite update. We haven't had content drops in a little bit and right now we're getting literally the biggest update in Fortnite we've ever gotten. Like, I don't know how they're doing this, but this is kind of crazy. Team Rumble to large teams fighting for victory. Overtime challenges and rewards. Oh my god. 13 free overtime challenges by receive the battle pass. So we did read that, right? Additionally, unlock 5 new rewards, including the Valentine Wrap and Vines Contrail for completing these challenges. So yeah, okay, there's gonna be new rewards. Also, did they confirm we're gonna be getting for the battle pass, guys? I think every single skin of this battle pass will get an upgradable style. So we're gonna be getting the Onzi, we're gonna have like a different head mask. It's kind of like the styles for the other skins. For example, this skin, as you know, guys, it starts with this, then this, and then this. So we are getting styles for every single season 7 battle pass. Dude, I was gonna say season 8 because the hype is unreal. Anyways, next up we have weapons and items. The new rifle apparently does 41, 43, and 45 damage with 2x headshot multiplier as always. Common, uncommon, and rare. So this is gonna be a sniper you find on the ground a lot. Improvements to bush consumable now absorbs one instance of weapon damage before being removed. Yo, not bad. Fall damage will not remove the bush. That is bad. Because if you use it by mistake, that sucks. Now translucent the bush for the bush wearer only. Also, when you wear it, it's gonna be transparent. Nice. Hand cannon, epic rarity. Reduced environmental damage to 100. Oh, so they're nerfing it a bit. Legendary rarities, same. Rocket launcher shifted. Availability of rocket launcher out of chest and into supply drops. Alright, so no more rocket launcher in chest, only supply drops. That's good, because I keep getting killed by the rocket launcher and it feels so cheesy. Alright, epic rarity, reload speed increased, so faster reload speed. Alright, legendary rarity. Yeah, same. Unvaulted. So they unvaulted clingers, which one of my favorite items. Honestly, I wish the grappling hook would be back, but I mean, Klinger's good enough. Cupid's crossbow, limited time item, epic rarity, infinite ammo, body shot damage 79, headshot damage, almost a kill, but not exactly an elimination. Can be found in floor loot and chest, does one environmental damage. So, okay, all right, not bad. So if you want to break a wooden plank, you gotta shoot 100 times. Anyways, bug fixes. Getting some fixes, gameplay, added pop-up cup settings to default playlist. We've introduced a few larger changes into default Fortnite playlist as a test. We've seen these settings in pop-up cups result in more engaging fights and allowing players to gain more consistent rewards for the risk of engagement. Alright, so what are we getting? That's gonna be fun. Based on positive feedback, so that's gonna be changes coming to the game. As you know, guys, they experiment with the cups. If you're not familiar, it's... I don't even know where they are, dude. It's somewhere over here, I don't even know. Yeah, events. They do these cups, architect cup, that one, everyone could edit your building. So they're doing crazy stuff in this, and we're getting some of these changes to the new game. So we have 50 health or shield based on your health when the elimination occurs. So you're getting 50 health in the default game, in the main game of Fortnite Battle Royale. You're getting 50 health or shield when you kill somebody. All right. 50-50-50, materials dropped on elimination. 500 cap on all materials. Harvest rate increased by 40%. Nice. We'll be closely monitoring feedback on this change. Play a couple matches. Let us know what you think. Yo, that's so cool. Remove the ability for the Stormwing plane, so they're nerfing it to breakthrough structures and large objects. That is nice. That is really nice. So they're nerfing the plane, so it's not annoying. Changes to zipline. Ziplines are now interact to engage. Dude, what is that even? Oh, you gotta press E. That's what they mean. Alright, so you gotta press E on the zipline to get on it. That's nice. Zipline's ground fall damage immunity. That's so cool, dude. I died so many times by mistake on this. Ziplines now have an audio visualizer icon. That's cool. Final circle adjustments. Increase the travel distance by 50%. That's so cool. Shrink time has been increased for 45 to 75 seconds. I'm not sure about the shrink time, but the traveling distance for sure is much better. PC, Mac, console players can now crouch while in edit mode. Alright. So that's pretty cool. Turbo building. The turbo. Reduce the initial timer for turbo building to 0. Alright, that's good. I guess. Alright. Added the ability to swap an item in the currently selected slot with a new item by holding interact instead of tapping. Oh, that's good. I like that. Alright, floor traps will automatically build the floor piece if you need it. Yo, they're making the game for noobs. Wow, crazy. Logitech and Razer RGB proofs never interact when doing emotes. Oh my god, my keyboard's gonna flash when we're doing the emotes, dude. That's gonna be so sick. Alright, did we get kicked from this? Hey, do the marsh bog. Alright. Sneaky snowman will be destroyed if they fall from a high distance, okay? removed hood bar from the minigun overheating mechanic. Okay, adjust the distance of the bottle rocket sound indicators. Added bottle rocket sound indicator for the explosion of rockets. Alright, that's all good. Bug fixes, aim assist, events. We're getting new tournament series, share the love series. Players will compete across four divisions. Yeah, I know, champion, dude. Earning enough points during any nightly session to receive a pin will unlock the next highest division. Oh, that's cool. Earning a pin during championship division will unlock to round two. Alright. Alright, Trios Cup. No, nothing too big. Nothing too big. I mean, they're big, but not for me. I don't play this. And the game just went out, boys! Game's down for the patch. But anyways, guys, that's all for right now. Thanks so much for watching, guys. If you enjoyed it, make sure to leave a like. This is kinda crazy. Subscribe to the channel if you're new. We're gonna be getting free battle pass. This is super hype. I'll see you next time. Thanks so much for watching. Bye-bye.